You looking for something?
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Jesus H. Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
The scheduled distribution of additional blankets and bedding at 1100 hours has been canceled due to lack of material. We apologize.
Best of luck out there.
You ready?
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh man, you could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie, the one with cars.
Oh yeah, he'd appreciate a fine car and a fine lady driving it. I just rolled like, yo baby, I'll take you places.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You bastards wish you never came here!
We've got more hostile!
And my guns are on us.
Oh my god.
They're just gonna keep charging!
Forces approaching.
Go loot somewhere else! Don't let him get away! No! Hey, keep him off me!
Fight like rats.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
They're just gonna keep charging.
How do you get out of prison?
Cleaners, look out!
Hostile forces approaching.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Go loot somewhere else!
Where'd they come from?
Spiral 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
It's an honor to fight out there. Y'all made a difference there. Dropped it.
Stay cool.
I got no issue with you. Come on, come on. Bring me something.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners are targeting it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Way.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
power relay.
Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area. Inbound on your position.
Actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Contact secondary power relay. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning, hostiles inbound on your position. Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay. Getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but
Maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys. Inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clemens, and I'm fucked. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clemens, and I'm fucked. All right, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Perfect.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Detected.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
God only knows how much damage.
You know how fast.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. On government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices. About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Mm-hmm.